Children at the First Presbyterian Church in Orangeburg are doing a labor of love for senior citizens in the community. They're packing snack bags for the Council on Aging's Meals on Wheels recipients. Many of these seniors rely on the agency's mobile services because they are homebound.
Like people that don't have much, they can get something and they don't have to pay for it. They know they have a shoulder to lean onto or something like that.
This week, they packed 45 bags with snacks like applesauce, fruit bars, and Gatorade. The snacks were donated from local parents, volunteers, and teachers at the Vacation Bible School. They also included Bible verses and messages to the people receiving the bags.
And they all wrote their names on the cards because a lot of times the older people love to hear from a real person, and they were excited to know that the people would know who it came from.
Volunteers also packed canned goods to donate to the Shepherd's Ministry. Church leaders say this is because the food pantry is running low on vegetables.
It was wonderful to know that children today still care about others and that they like knowing that they're doing something to help others.
In Orangeburg, Nyjah Hood, News 19, WLTX.